kind of a traffic jam here on our third sheet. So that's about 6:15. Different parties been here today. Got our new COVID sign in. So a nice crowd today. And the people who know what they're looking at appreciate a real custom home. You got hand troweled textured walls. I don't know if you can see that exactly. There you go. If you're used to just looking at track houses, you never see that. The wainscoting going up the stairs is a nice touch. Those stairs. A number of people brought that up. And with all these glass doors, got plenty of light in here. Don't know, those LEDs aren't hurting the cause either. And people like it when you have ocean view from the kitchen. And that's at least as good as it. Yeah, that's my max zoom, but that's about what it's like in person right there. So that's a pretty good view. People brought up the fact that there's a vacant lot next door. And yes, I'm gonna probably build a house there someday, but in a million years so far, no one has. I'd probably be able to knock that a little longer. So this is first floor ocean view in a custom home on a nice half acre lot. It's pretty colorful, really. Well, landscape, I think, is a nice plus. There's a little bit of a noise factor, but anytime you're around the coast, you're gonna hear noise. It's all off in the distance. First people here today, they beat me here. They were here at 11:30. And I think they're going to be contenders. It's going to be, I think it sounds like at least one other offer. And we got a big day tomorrow. Me and Sally Swan here. I'm Jim the Realtor.